is land of one. Infinite, immobile. It is not capable of comprehension, and therefore is endless and limitless. And to that extent, infinite and indeterminable and... and